Russian mind. Not sophisticated. I'm the sweet and simple kind.
She's been described as the vocal soul of every Siamese cat that ever lived, and her song titles tend to bear that out. Just an old-fashioned girl, of course. Then, I Love Men and Where Is My Man, and her latest single, My Discarded Men. A torch singer in the 40s and 50s, she's built a whole new audience in the 80s with her disco releases, her appearances in shows like Follies, and the revival of the television series Batman, in which she played, of course, Catwoman. She finished her autobiography at 6 o'clock this morning, she told me. It's to be published on October the 19th, and she's calling it I'm Still Here, which is a good title, of course, because she most certainly still is. What is it, do you think, that unites you with your audience?
I like myself. I like myself. I think I'm very funny. I think and I think it's very funny that this cotton picker winds up here at the Shaftesbury Theatre with her name bigger than I think the letters are taller than I am. And it's because the public and I have a, I think, a very good understanding with one another. We like each other very much. And I know that they know, I know, I'm taking the mickey out of myself all the time. And my whole life has been the public. The public has kept me alive. The public has fed me. The public has made me realize that there is a reason for my existence. And I'm constantly trying to prove my value to them.
And Eartha Kitt will be proving herself to her public again in her first ever one-woman stage show at the Shaftesbury Theatre for 3 weeks starting tonight. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.